The Almeida Theatre in Islington presents a sorry sight to passers-by with its crumbling plaster and boarded arches. The inside isn't much better either. The theatre opened last year for two short seasons of plays, music and dance. But the Almeida must now raise a further £110,000 if it's to be properly restored and opened on a permanent basis. Which is why actor Bob Hoskins has taken time off from the musical Guys and Dolls to prepare for a benefit play to be given at the theatre this weekend.
I don't know, with something like this, getting the Almeida off the ground, yeah, you find time. It's just a nice little place. And someone invested a few grand into this, it'd be a beautiful little theatre.
Increasingly, people have realised that this place does work so well as a theatre building, and the acoustics are lovely. There's a large acting area. You can get an audience of something like 300 in here, all very close to the stage, all very involved with what's going on.
Now, I understand the building itself has a very colourful past.
It was first built by, surprisingly enough, by public subscription in 1837, opened as the Literary and Scientific Institute. One of the first mummies brought back from Egypt was unrolled here before an audience of 500 in 1842. Then it became a musical, late 19th century, and then the Salvation Army took it over until after the war. After the war, it was taken over by a toy factory, a firm called Beck-Sprit, until they closed down in 1970, after the guy who ran it was murdered.
The fundraising benefit takes place this Sunday in Islington. Michael Voss for Thames News.
Again. Right, the vote is lost. We can't have another vote, brother.
Well, it was extremely important because had there been the response that there should have been, it would have brought the matter to a head. And, you know, all that we were asking for was to maintain what we already had.